sila, sir?
Enson Mirador. Okay. Owner of Atke Mayer Suspension.
Okay. Boss, anong auto pa na to, Boss Enson?
Ford Ranger 2008. Wildtrack limited edition siya.
Okay. Boss, ano, Boss Enson, syempre, very curious sa mga auto natin. Paano ba kayo nahilig sa pagkukotse, Boss Enson?
Nag-start ako dahil sa airbag ko din, which is pass-away na. Tinuloy-tuloy ko lang. Dahil sa suporta niya, ito, nandito na ako ngayon.
Ito na. Saka may shop na, boss. May shop pa, no?
Meron pa, boss.
Okay.
And, ayun, itong Ranger naman, ang story na to, dating sa lolo ko, pinamana sa airpot ko, then pinamana sa akin, then ako na nag-walwal. Walwal, then ito na.
Malayo na yung tsura yata sa dati, I'm sure.
Malayo na rin narating ng Ranger na to.
Okay, yan.
Okay, pinagbago.
Yan, okay. Boss Enson, okay na? Okay. So, syempre, check naman natin yung interior, steer, tsaka engine ba. Okay na, boss?
Okay na, boss.
Okay, so, tara, check natin. Okay, Boss Enson, so, usapang interior, anong meron dito, boss?
Sige,
boss.
Meron tayong carbon, gawa ni Carbon Hub.
Okay.
Ito, steering wheel, gawa niya rin. Sponsor yan.
Okay. Sana naman, boss. Sana naman. Okay.
Then, zoom na rearview mirror.
Ayan, okay.
Then, pro-comp na boost gauge. Then, ito, OBD na gauge. Shabby lang yan, mirror lang yan.
Okay.
Ito naman, sa air suspension na gauge.
A gauge, boss.
Then, nag-upgrade ka rin ako ng head unit. Ayan, Android na.
Android na, boss. Tapos, ilang inch ba na to, boss Edson?
7 inch to.
Laki na rin, ano? Para sa isang, ano, hindi na itong sasakyan.
Tapos, naka, ito, medyo madumi na. Daily kasi, tap, ano to, gawa din ni Carbon Hub.
Carbon Hub. Ito, boss, manual pala to.
Oo, oh, manual to.
So, ano, medyo pwede kong tipid-tipid na driving dito, pwede, boss, pwede, tama ba?
Pwede mo rin hatang hatawin. Tapos, yung ito sa likod naman,
okay.
Ayan, boss, naka-sounds.
Okay, yan.
Yung air suspension, naka-hard lines. Then, dual pump. Tapos, yan, straight DS18.
Okay.
Tatlong 8 subwoofer, dalawang mid-range, then tsaka row. Yan lang naman.
Ito po, sigurado pag bumabayo ka dito, ewan ko lang, yung vibration, tama po ba?
Sakto lang, pantambayan.
Pantambay na, ano, tambay. Oh. Ito po, simupuan pala, medyo,
ito pala, bright bore ka to. Nakuha ko lang sa tropa, steel price. Kaya kinuha ko na, Kevlar ba?
Kevlar, oo.
Oh, ayun, tapos naka-OMP ako na, ayan,
harness,
4-point.
Harness.
OMP harness. Oh. Seatbelt. Posin lang naman.
Yan, no? Okay, ito yung airsus natin mamaya. Siyempre, shoutout tayo dyan, Boss Enson, no? Siyempre, doon sa business neto ni Boss Enson Mirador. Okay, Boss Enson, may ano pa bang meron dito, boss? Okay na?
Okay naman, ayun lang.
So, soon. Baka madagdagan pa.
Soon sana.
Okay, yan. Okay, Boss Enson, so okay na tayo dito sa interior. Check naman natin yung exterior, boss. Okay,
okay, boss.
So, tara, check natin. Okay, usapang exterior tayo, Boss Enson. Anong meron dito, boss?
So, naka-repaint ako. Dami nagtatanong. Ang kulay nito, chiffon cream. Tapos, ito, carbon wood, which is sticker nga lang. Hindi ako nag-legit carbon kasi parang walang sense. Kasi, stance naman to. Then, isa pang naging factor. Ang hirap kumanap ng hulmat.
Neto.
Okay. Ngayon, pag magpapahul mo pa, parang nonsense na din para sa akin. Kaya, sticker lang ako.
Okay.
Ngayon, then, ito lang po. Ito is 45-80. Then sa harap, nasa likod is 275-45-80.
Ito, Boss Enson, bakit ganito kababa to? Anong meron dito, boss? Sige po.
Ayan kasi, naka-air-to-sus. Kaya nga, demo ko. Naka-air-to-sus. Kaya nga, demo ko. Ayun, minaluan namin yung pangilalim conversion. Basta madugutog yung conversion ang ginawa
namin. Moro conversion, boss. Moro conversion.
Conversion kasi dati siyang torsion yung harap. Kaya
yung
effort namin para maging applicable yung
bag. Ito, bag na to. Okay. Boss, ito. Dito tayo sa gilid, boss. Okay. Anong meron naman dito? Ito, boss. Stock na ba yan?
Anong step board stock yan? Ganyan ang height yan. Inadjust lang namin para magmukha mababa. Kasi ang hirap nakabuli.
Oo.
Yung conversion na ginawa namin, yung pwede ni daily.
Daily, no?
Okay, daily or long drive. Then sa likod naman, itong mga bar, galing Thailand, Night Racing. Dalawa din ito yung X-Bar from Night Fuse Garage.
Nitro, ayan, syempre kayo, ano? Aronan, o, ayan, o, sato tayo dyan. Ito po siya ito, bakit ka humihinga to, humihinga, ano meron dito po?
Sige. Yan, nakano yan. Tune.
Okay.
Remote by BS Motorsport.
Okay, yan. Shoutout tayo dyan. Okay. Okay, okay ka na dito, Boss Enson?
Okay na po.
So, syempre, check naman natin yung ano, engine bay, boss. Okay lang?
Engine, okay.
Okay, so tara, check natin. Usapang makina tayo, Boss Enson. Anong meron dito, boss?
Ito is 2.5 turbo diesel. Then, air intake, originated. Then, airport.
Okay.
Then, turbo, tapos, battery,
yun
lang naman.
Kumbaga yung basic, boss, basic.
Basic na basic, basic lang.
Kumbaga ano, heavy engine lang.
Oo, heavy engine.
Okay.
Yun lang naman.
Okay, so, ito boss, displacing pa 2.5, no? 2.5. Okay na, boss, Enzo?
Okay na, boss.
Okay, yeah. Okay, guys, sakit natin interior, saka engine bay. Itong 2.5 diesel turbo na ito ni Boss Enson Merador. Okay, Boss Enson, syempre di sa OtoCulture, hindi mawala, syempre shoutout tayo. Sige po, go po.
Shoutout sa BS Motorsport, JD Mufflers, then syempre sa shop ko na RTM Air Suspension. Sa mga gusto magpa-air dyan, PM nyo lang ako, Enson Merador, sa Facebook or sa page RTM Air Suspension, then usap na lang tayo doon.
Yun, okay. Madali na makausap to si Boss Enson.
Madali lang mausap.
Ayan, okay. Saka mag-up, check nyo mga gawa ni Boss Enson.
Punta lang kayo sa page kung gusto nyo check mga gawa namin.
Yan, well said, Boss Enson. Okay na, boss. Family friends, boss. Baka may mga ibang shops pa, boss. Meron pang...
Shoutout ko na rin siguro ang Good Boys Cavite. Cavite Auto Club. Then, Dicean Auto Club.
Yan, well said. Okay. Okay na, Boss Enson.
Okay na, boss.
Alright, so guys, this bank na. And Sir Enson Merador. Pasan ng 2008 Ford Ranger. Usapang Wildtrack Limited Edition, mga kato. And Thailand inspired. And this is Auto Culture. The demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through, I just gotta get through. Cause I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. Sometimes I feel like all is lost, but I know it's not true. I wanna put up all my walls cause I'm not in the mood. But then I cut myself off from the rest of the room. I know that time can heal it all if you're patient, and soon it can all be worth it, all the searching. Pain is never really permanent, but damn it hurts, man. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose, I hope it's worth it. This society is really trying me. Ain't no hide and seek, I hide to be far from anxiety. I need my space, I need my privacy. I need some silence, please. You're all too loud, you don't speak.